think what you will. Say just what you think. It's a free country still. Tell us what's going on. Tell us what's at stake. If we deny, we all know Jesus hates about this blessed country of ours. And everything you think, you know you think it's true, don't you? And everywhere you go, they're just misinformed. Well, likely what they are is liars, provocateurs, intellectuals, fighters. And of course you think that no patriot could shrink from the greater task at hand, to root out those who disagree, to punish those who earned our economy, serve ever the cancer that corrupts one true God's country. And only then will men finally see the wisdom to agree with the righteous man's advice. Put more clearly, rich men's avarice